Hello everyone, this is Dear Schnitzelman, and we are back with another episode of Bioshock. And this is a very special episode because I got a new microphone, and all thanks to the two of the most wonderful people in my life, my mom and my dad. So, thank you to them. But yes, now I can get really close and personal. Booga booga booga. Alright. I'm probably gonna die a lot before that. Let's make sure everything's recording right, because you never can tell. Alright, everything is good. We are a go. Let me see if I can. Yeah, there we go. Yes, does this satisfy your craving? I'm being crazy. I'm going real low on this one. I'm practically a big daddy. I'm the biggest daddy of all. Better shut the door. You don't say. Okay. What horrors await me? Like I said, it's been a long time since I played this. I can't remember. Jack. And the game froze. Wonderful. Yeah.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
I'll probably die a lot. Oh, hey. I'm an idiot.
Come again.
You think I'm alone? I got more than enough mobs
charge.
This is not going well for me. Melt back. Ugh. My dog is annoying me at the worst part of the day. No, stay. Back away. I hope you're happy. No words. None.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son.
Yeah.
This is what I get!
Think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mugs to watch money back while I recharge.
Watch me die. Isn't fun.
Melon.
I'm I hate this boss fight. Hold on a moment, I'm being summoned. Well, after that fun business, let's try something a little different. Thank you.
Adventure is on the rise.
Are you a student, my daddy, mister?
Really? Nothing? Oh, nothing here. That would have been lovely to know about earlier. Okay. Wow, I must have been in such a hurry last time.
Thank you.
Okay, this is turning a profit. Okay, I got a few more dollars, so I guess I'll just max out on med kits. Everywhere. What else have I missed? Problems. Don't rush me, game. That's not the way to go. That last one. I guess I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Business.
needs to watch my back while I recharge.
Sisters save the day. I save them, they save me.
Come on, come on!
Oh, wow. That's extremely violent. Yay!
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them.
Oh.
A chance. A chance to learn. To find love.
Why is he black?
To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
Well, despite that, I really enjoyed that. It was very aggravating, but I did it, and wow, just wow. Well, now that that's over, I can finally get on to something else. Or at least I have an excuse to get onto something else. And it's going to be Fallout 4. The way you do Fallout, it's going to be on, like, the next thing I want to record right now in this session. So on that note then, thank you everybody for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Auf Wiedersehen!